I use an old axiom. That same kid that you ignore one day will ring your doorbell and point a gun at you because he said, hey, you know, the haves and the have-nots. I don't have, I want.
A wave of gun violence stretching across the triad in the last several months, often involving teens.
It started, you know, a while back, you know, the disconnection, because it seems that especially those who need it the most are the ones who get pushed aside.
Shootings in High Point, Winston-Salem, and Greensboro. In one case, the victims were a 13-year-old girl and her mother. The accused shooter, just 16 years old.
I guess outbursts of extra violence among the kids because they don't have the advantage that we had back in our day.
Including access and opportunity to affordable recreational outlets.
We hope to get it still in the kids that baseball is an avenue.
That's what the Metropolitan Junior Baseball League is trying to restore.
I notice the kids that I get are mostly inner city kids coming out to projects and things. And I notice the friends that they hang around, the avenue that they take, and I see the ones that come to me. It's like night and day.
A partnership between sports and education, MJBL is an avenue to keep teens engaged and out of trouble.
I don't know who these people are that believe that sports is not important because it teaches more than just the game. It teaches you things about, you know, organization, character building.
Giving them the tools they need to move to the next level.
Just take pride in themselves. Take pride in everything they do and work hard, and success is just right around the corner. You just got to push yourself and try and go get it.